as soon as you think that you're perfect, that's when you're screwed, because then you don't make any more effort. Yeah. So that's why I always say, you know, stay hungry. That's what makes, you know, makes you be hungry for being better and improving and more and all of those things. We always set goals. And so as soon as you set the goal and you have a clear vision of where you want to go, then you go after it. And that is what creates the enthusiasm. And that's what creates then, you know, the passion and all of this stuff. In order to be complete, and that's when you really have a 100% chance at being successful. When you have a complete situation, that means that you have developed your body, meaning your health, your strength, your energy, and all of that makes you much more positive, right? Because that's when you wake up, when you feel strong, and you feel fit, and you ride the bicycle in the morning, you know, the whole world looks much more bright. So the training of the body, extremely important. The training of the mind, extremely important. Do your reps, pump up the body, you know, and get some blood in there. Then go and run. Go and run the stairs. Go and exercise. Whatever you can, that is what creates kind of life in you and therefore more enthusiasm, and you have a much more positive outlook in life.
Look, Frank, what you have to do is when it's a side chest, then hit the side chest and let it come out. And if you don't have it, don't hit it. No, don't hit it. Don't hit it.
How much more goes into bodybuilding than just lifting weights, taking drugs, and eating an enormous amount of food? You know, a lot of people come into bodybuilding and they go, they then really never make anything out of it but muscles. You know, I think it created your personality, created who you are.
We've all had hard times, but you can't stop. If you want something, you have to keep going. And you have to follow your heart, man, because if you don't, you're gonna regret everything. You know, if you want to be a bodybuilder, don't be afraid to say it, do it.
The bigger your goals are, and the more outrageous they are, then the people will always say, this is crazy, this will never happen. You cannot do that. If I can see it, and if I can believe it, then I can achieve it. You can do it. You can do it. You can be the greatest. Do it. Go for it.
We do here, you know, this is our days. You know, we're inspired by the golden era, we're inspired by the camaraderie, we're inspired by their physiques, but we are here to be better and to spread a better message about bodybuilding, to show not just artistic side of it, but positive side of it, something that can improve your character, you know, strengthen your personality, gives you confidence, and that's what we're here for. And we are not superstars, we're just on the way, you know, to the top, and we want to inspire you to go to your own top of your own mountain. Everybody's looking back now,
yeah.
Because it's beautiful, and anybody can relate that. A human eye can relate to the beauty, to aesthetics. When you see it, you know it's beautiful.
a vision. Trust yourself. Break some rules. Ignore the naysayers. Don't be afraid to fail. Every day, do something that scares you. We should all stay hungry.